I'm willing to die.
That is suicide. That's illegal. I can't have the untouchable's thesis reevaluated. The power lies with the academic council. Listen to the vice chancellor. I want you to live. I'm ordering you to live. I'm your father.
My father, Sivaya, is 50 years old. Not very well educated.
He buys the newspaper every day.
But someone else reads it
to him.
Protests, hunger strike, demonstrations are going on at Nehru University. Trouble is on the horizon.